There was an old person of Cromer, who stood on one leg to read Homer. When he found he grew stiff, he jumped over the cliff, which concluded that person of Cromer.